don't know how easy it's going to be to do this, but I felt moved to anyway. There's been a lot of discussion recently about the Holocaust and what did or didn't happen, such like. And so I just thought I'd have my two penneth, really, which is to say that whatever did or didn't happen, I know that seeing in certain people that I loved, close family members, a pain and a closeness that meant there were significant aspects of them that I couldn't get near and they couldn't get near. Strong, powerful, intelligent people, highly intelligent people, who were deeply terrified, and that never ended. So all I want to do is make sure that there is absolutely no way that anything like that can ever happen to anyone again. And I suppose I'll go quite a long way towards making that a reality.